Hello and welcome to AutoCAD Promine Tip of the Week. Today in our tip we will see how to get some crucial information about the AutoCAD system I'm using. By simple curiosity, some users will like to know if they are using a 32 or a 64 bit version of AutoCAD. Others want to know the AutoCAD serial number or the AutoCAD version. The first command to see in this tip of the week will be the command platform. That one will help me to get out information about my AutoCAD version system. When I type that command, I will get the version that I am using. In my case, I have a 64-bit Windows AutoCAD version, but that one could be a 32-bit or a Mac version. The second command will be the command PKCR. That one will help me to get out my AutoCAD serial number. As you can see by typing this command, a number will be displayed in my AutoCAD line command. That one corresponds to my serial number. And note that you can use the command about, but this one will require few clicks. Finally, with the command ACADVER, I will get my product version number. It is necessary to mention that you need to know the correspondence between this number and the version. For example, in my case, I am using an AutoCAD 2018, which is the number 22, and the AutoCAD 2019 is the number 23. Thank you for watching this tip of the week. If you have questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below.